Isaiah, chapter 12.
At that time you will say,
I thank you, Lord. You were angry with me, but you stopped being angry and gave me comfort. I trust you to save me, Lord God, and I won't be afraid. My power and my strength come from you, and you have saved me.
With great joy, you people will get water from the well of victory. At that time you will say, Our Lord, we are thankful. And we worship only you. We will tell the nations how glorious you are and what you have done. Because of your wonderful deeds, we will sing your praises everywhere on earth. Sing, people of Zion. Celebrate the greatness of the Holy Lord of Israel. God is here to help you.